Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how we can copy someone else's website data using one Chrome extension. This video is just for educational purpose. So let's download one extension. So that extension name is WebCloner. WebCloner extension. Now search this, and as you can see here, WebCloner. Open this, and 997 user, just click on add to Chrome, click on add extension, and wait some seconds. Just close this tab, open your that setting from here, and as you can see here, WebCloner is here. Just pin this. Now this is the WebCloner. Now open the any website. As you can see, that's the coding was website. Let's go to the AI and APK files. Okay, and as you can see here, there are a lot of blogs. Okay, if you want to clone whole page of that website, so you just need to go to the that extension. Just click on this, and as you can see here, you will get the all website pages, okay, that listed here on the website, and you can see all the pages here. So you can select all pages. So I will just select only one or two pages. So as you can see, download AIA file, I will just select this. I'm going to select this one file also and this one also, three pages, and let's click on start download. It's done, three pages downloaded. Great. Now let's open so in folder, and as you can see here, let's open the download one, and you will find the all extensions here like this. You can open the another page. That's the design, and that's the code content, and the third is like here. See, it's a local host, as you can see this one. So we can just copy in one click the whole web page. Okay, so if you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please subscribe my channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.